Single setback here on second and long. And here's Orbison to pass. Looking sidelines, complete. 35-30. Doris Johnson down the sidelines. He will score.
Yes.
48-yard touchdown pass. What a throw by Kenny Orbison.
Well, the throw was, I tell you, it was right on the money because the defensive man was as close as he could possibly play that play.
There is a wonder sidelines over there, believe me.
is that that mysterious fog, Randy, as we watch it again?
Maybe that's what hindered the defensive back there.
Hey, he split the defense right there and just laid the football right in there, and then we waited, and I thought he might have gotten knocked out right before he scored, but he did cross the plane there.
Now it'll be Sean McFalls out of the hold of Isaac Tindall, and it's up and good. 5 minutes, 30 seconds to go, opening period. The Wonders have jumped on top by 7.